Update now on a car catching on fire on I-25. We broke this during our 6 o'clock newscast. We have learned Bernalillo County Fire was called around 5:45 to an abandoned RV near the highway and Broadway. There were no injuries. The flames, which are huge as you see there, were contained and that road reopened.